I was not a networker. I always said that I hated networking. I was scared of it. It's really taught me not to be afraid of networking. I come to every event just because each one is a new perspective on something that I really didn't know how to think about it before. So I like to just continue to get perspectives from all these different amazing women.